Pharmacy calculations outcome 5. Do you like to see some real prescriptions in the pharmacy practice? Are you ready to calculate the number of doses you should dispense to a patient based on their prescription? What will you get out of this course? Course Outcome 5 will practice your computation skills, such as calculation of medication doses based on dosage forms and strength. What do you hope to gain from this course Outcome 5? Please share your thoughts on the discussion board.